So, what did Raglan have to say?
Dana, I'm sorry. I didn't know how to tell you. I need to know why. They made me this way, and I need to understand.
It's all right, Alex. It's fine. Look, no matter what, you're still my brother. What is it?
Shh, wait. Hold on.
Let go of me! Let go! Strike package Bravo is away. Repeat, Bravo is away.
Strike package, report to the kill zone.
Red Crown, target identified. Send package, Air Element 1 standing by.
Air support on deck, over. 08, give, Niner.
I had no idea why Green took my sister. Revenge? Bait for a trap? All I knew is I had to get her back. These infected are like animals. But there's something more. Like a hidden hand guiding them. The hive mind became my only chance. It was a clue to find Dana. I thought by consuming infected minds, I could follow the link and that would lead me to the one that took her. But then I realized, I had the means. I had Black Watch cornered. I had their cancer weapon. I could put a stop to this right at the source if I could just get close enough to Green. So I find Dana, kill Green, stop the madness. Seemed worth a shot.
Look at your handiwork now.
Oh yeah, they're headless. An infected army without a leader. It's only a matter of time before they're wiped out.
Out there?
No. They're all dead. All dead. Except me.